Hello, my name is Snorf, and I'm bringing you some more Wii U news onto my channel. And Nintendo of Japan have released a teaser trailer on their YouTube channel of the new Mario Kart 8 DLC that is coming out. And in that trailer, they revealed a new course that will be in the first DLC pack that will be coming out in November. And that course is a remake. It is Yoshi Circuit from Mario Kart Double Dash, and the course looks absolutely fantastic. I am definitely for Nintendo doing remakes of courses and including new courses as well. So in this trailer, you also get a look at Cat Peach and I think it's Tanuki Mario as well. So this DLC, there's no release date as of yet, but the first DLC pack is due out next month, and then the second DLC pack is due out in May 2015. So the first Mario Kart 8 DLC pack will include three characters: Tanuki Mario, Cat Peach, Link. We also will get four vehicles: the Blue Falcon, the B-Dasher, the Master Cycle, and the Tanuki Bugger. I think the Tanuki Bugger, I think that was in the teaser trailer as well. You've got eight courses, including Wario's Gold Mine from Mario Kart Wii, Yoshi's Circuit, which you've seen in the background of this video, hopefully, and an F-Zero and Excitebike track, plus some more that we don't know about. So that is great value for money, what we're getting right there with the first DLC pack. Now what I've done is I've pre-ordered both DLC packs for something like £12, which is just crazy. It's just an absolutely cracking deal. Can't wait to play this DLC. What I think Nintendo should do is release this Mario Kart 8 DLC at the start of next month, just because at the end of November, you've got a load of games coming out. You've got Smash Brothers, you've got Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. So I think Nintendo should release this DLC at the start of next month, or in the middle of next month, pretty much, just because next month is pretty much jam-packed as it is. I think Nintendo should have released this DLC a little bit earlier, maybe this month or September. I think that would have been a much better thing to do, just because November is just so competitive in the gaming world. It seems like every flipping game under the sun is coming out in November, and then in the summer months you've got like a massive drought pretty much. So yeah, that's pretty much all we're going to talk about. I'm really looking forward to playing this DLC, and of course you can bet to see this DLC on my channel. I'm going to be doing a load of content for this, hopefully. I'm going in hospital on November the 14th, so no, my luck, the Mario Kart 8 DLC will come out then, so that's just bound to happen. But hopefully I will get some Mario Kart 8 DLC content up on my channel. So yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to talk about. I will probably have a couple more videos talking about my ideas for future Mario Kart 8 DLC packs. So make sure you stay tuned for that. And I definitely need to get back on Mario Kart 8 and record some videos of that. Definitely need to do that. So yeah, until next time, I'm out of here for now. Goodbye.